Okay, and in our last video for today, keyword here is going to be announced in a minute. So we have to draw a line segment. Just like before, a line segment is different from a line in that it has two endpoints. So you'll see here segment HG, we can call it GH2 because they're both endpoints, and we can see definitive end, it's just part of a line. So we need to draw a line segment that's parallel to it. Parallel tells us that it needs to be the same distance apart and it will never cross with HG. So right now I'm gonna show you a bad example of a segment that would not be considered parallel. So again, bad example, and then I'm gonna show you the correct example. Okay, so you can see that this segment would be a poor example of a parallel line segment. It is not parallel to GH because it crosses right into it. And we know that parallel means that they stay the same distance apart and never touch. So I'm going to go ahead and get rid of that and try to fix it so that it is a parallel line segment. When I move it just like this, I can see it's the same distance apart. It's still a line segment, and I can predict that if it goes on forever, and even if it doesn't, because it's a line segment, it doesn't really need to, these are not going to meet. When it was positioned a different way, you saw that it met. So this would be parallel. Now I just need to name it, which I'm going to go ahead and do right now. I need to name it DS. And when I'm naming it segment DS, it doesn't really matter which order I name it is, because these are both segments, which tells us that they have two endpoints. This could have been the S and this could have been the D, but either way is fine. So now we have segment DS parallel to segment DH, or GH, sorry. And the keyword is pool, because I would like to want a pool today.